Hello everybody, Ginger Drain here with another episode of The Binding of Isaac, Wrath of the Lamb. In this one, we're, let's play as Cain. He's always been a good character. Oh, I had my hand on the mouse there. That's not how you, it can be how you play Isaac if you're, very bad and don't yet realize that the other controls are much better. Getting 2 bombs, or 10 bombs, excuse me. 10 is a lot more than 2, there's kind of a big difference there. Anyways, getting 10 bombs right off the bat, also getting that stupid mouse pointer off the screen. Makes the video look bad, makes it look messy. Makes me look like, oh god. Makes me look like almost as big of an idiot as just straight up touching pride. Cause you know, that's always a good thing. Yeah, come on, keep on. Well, that actually went quite well. We get the fish head and a space bar right off the bat. Anarchist cookbook. Not sure how well that's gonna be, but we can recharge our health right here. Either way, losing a heart of damage and almost dying on the first floor does not bode well. Here we go. Oh my god. That worked out quite well, actually. Some might argue that it didn't. I would argue the other way. It did everything it needed to do. Get out of here, fly. Don't know what he was trying to accomplish, but I hope he did what he wanted to, and yeah. Nah, I'm just kidding. Flies are stupid. Who would ever want to make sure a fly lived a happy life? Not me, that's for damn sure. Pesky little buggers just flying around. Hey! Do what I do, do it, come on, do! They're like stupid, annoying, and everything. They don't actually talk to you like I did, but still. They're stupid and they're annoying and they're stupid. Almost, well, no, Monstro is stupid. Monstro's awesome. Look how happy he is when he jumps. He's either really happy or he's using his lower jaw to propel him upwards. I'm going for the really happy. Even though science would dictate the other one. Because, you know, it's kind of difficult to be happy when you don't have a body, let's be honest here. I cannot think of one person who is happy when one decapitated person who is happy. Well, I got tears up and HP up, so that means I'm happy. Everybody's happy. We're up, down, up, down, up, down. You decide! Nah, I'm just kidding, it's all me. Sorry, guys. This is a, this YouTube channel is now a, what's it, I almost called it the democracy. That's not what I was going for at all. A dictatorship. There we go. You are all going to be my loyal slaves from this point onwards. Ouch. Oh. We got the mysterious TNT barrel. Come on, go for the trick shot. Yeah! That was way more dangerous than I should have made it. I don't care. I regret nothing. Including eating this pill. Luck up. As if I wasn't lucky enough. Because I'm Cain. You know, luck is his thing. Ooh, pinky eye. I'm gonna take it. Makes the chance of every... Makes every tier have a small chance of becoming a poisonous tier. Which is actually much better than the fish head, which makes it so occasionally when you get hit, you spew out flies. Or land a hit, I forget which one. Ooh. That was a close call. Didn't realize that think that stupid barrel took such a beating. That's not a store, that's a library! I can finally get rid of the Anarchist Cookbook. Ooh, book said. See what we get. Get a soul heart. And then we're gonna take the Book of Revelations, get another soul heart, and guarantee us a fight with famine. Now, do I want to keep the Book of Revelations? Yes. I guarantee you more than one person thought I was actually going to drop it then. No. You'd have to be crazy to not take the Book of Revelations. It's awesome, especially compared to the Book of Sin, which, actually, all things considered, I actually don't mind the Book of Sin that much. I like the random loot drop every 4 rooms, I believe it is. But Book of Revelations is just far better. By every respect. Alright, come on, flames. Die! I'm going to douse you with pure sorrow. Oh, hello there. Alright, I'll take it. Technology. Laser! Now, what this does is it maxes out our range. I think that's about it. Yeah. Laser tears. No downsides, just maxes out the range. Technology 2, on the other hand, does have a downside. I believe it completely minimizes your damage, but hey. Also, my laser eye is beneath my eye patch. I guess that can count as a form of, regaining your sight. Alright, come on. D. decapitate corpses, I fry you with laser tears. Just go around making sci-fi noises this entire episode. I don't speak sci-fi, I'm sorry. Thank you for that. Nice catch. Nice throw as well. I've only got 6 cents. Store is a waste of time. It's a waste of everyone's time, not just my own. Because everyone's watching this video. Blow up the poop and run away. Well then. Oop, almost went too far. Keep on going to the right. Follow the laser pointer. I'm like a cat. Just gotta follow the lasers. Famine! Oh, that's right, guaranteed fight. Almost forgot about that. Oh, and he's blue famine. I forget what blue famine. I think he shoots? Yeah. Rather than flies, he shoots bullets. Which I much prefer to his normal, very annoying self. Flies are a lot. Oh, and then he does monster shots. He does the gushing waterfall of blood balls. Epic dodging. And we've got a date with Satan. Hey baby, how's it going? Oh, wow, that's fucking terrible. No, fuck you! Get out of here, devil. Oh, fuck you. Screw you, game! Oh, all I need is 1 cent. Okay, if I find 1 cent, then I love you, game. If I don't find 1 cent, then I do not retract my fuck you. No one likes their keys being used on them. Nobody. Not even me. That's a rather nasty amount of spiders. I had a dream last night that I was bitten by a black widow. Dear lord, that was absolutely terrifying. Of course, obviously, things were a lot worse there in my dream than they would be in real life. There was burning sensation, I couldn't see my hand. You know, all of your typical nightmare substitutes. Things are going horribly wrong. Anyways, we got the compass now, so that's pretty sweet. Let's go to the treasure room. Not the boss room. One lone fly stands in our path. Ooh. And he dropped a key for me. How kind of him. I can't help but feel like I've seen this room before. Ow. If I'd seen this room before, then again, I probably wouldn't have taken damage because I would have been used to it. Or maybe I just suck. Maybe I'm just who I am and I suck at the game because of it. That's probably it. Oh my. That was a lot of spiders. A triple kill. Alright. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm not gonna waste my time. That room never seems to pay out. Never. I don't care for that room. If you give an spike stick away and until. Hello there. Why, thank you. How kind of you to give me a better shot. Oh, hello there. How kind of you to open up the top secret room. Not bad. Watch the secret room be in the side, but no, I'll check next time. Cursed chest. 2 troll bombs. Well, that sucked. At least I didn't have to give a bomb to go into it. Ah, there you are. Called it. And all the money! Now I can go buy that soul heart as well. Spirit heart, whatever it is. Oh. Lemon mishap. I'm gonna go pee on fire really quick. Didn't actually do anything. Goodbye, useless item of terribleness. I hope you forever rot in this terrible dungeon. Lemon mishap is terrible, by the way. I'm not sure what its charge time is, but all it does is create a small, minuscule AoE effect area around you, which is what that little yellow was. It's absolutely terrible. No one likes that item. Nobody. And I'm sure there's probably somebody out there, some rebel without a clue, who's just like, it's a good item, I swear! Although that's doubtful. Hey! Careful with those. Careful there! I almost called famine. Hang on. It's the horseman that's not actually a horseman. It's pestilence, that's it. Pestilence. Oh god. Holy crap, that was a lot of explosions. Now here come the flies. Too bad I've got laser eyes to deal with the flies. Couldn't finish off that rhyme. Sorry. I tried my hardest, alright? That's all you can save me. And now we've got floating head meat boy around us. Pop into the spirit charge. More Book of Revelations. There's another library over there, are you kidding me? Oh, spelunker hat. Not bad. There's the secret room. Not bad. Oh, no, it's the top secret room. I'll hit it twice. You never... Oh, red patch. Nah. I like pink. Oh, no, pinky eye is completely useless. Am I kidding? Who am I kidding? Take the red patch. I forgot, you can't have poisonous lasers, I don't think. Oh, gosh, there's so many spiders. My computer lags just like... Oh, so much creepiness. Can't handle. The processor rooms are overflowing. No! Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Stupid spider webs. Oh, my. Oh, no, I don't have a... Oh, man, I want to get a Ouija board for this. That's what I really need. A Ouija board or even better, Spirit of the Night. Alright, come on. Your time is now, stupid fly. That's not a fly, that's a human spider. It's a xenomorph. There's the key. Oh, I'll do it. I got 17 bombs to spare. No reason not to. And push pin. Yeah, I'll take it. Will I? I don't know if it actually... I'm not sure if it works with technology. I'm gonna stick with the red patch. Red patch makes it so when you get hit, you deal bonus damage. I believe that's what it does, at least. I heard the secret room. There it is. Key! Bastard. I was actually kind of hoping that the noose was gonna be in there, but nope. Of course not. That'd make the game too damn easy. Oh, are you kidding me? These guys can be on the catacombs? Well, at least they are. At least there's only two of them. It could be worse. They actually aren't that bad when in small numbers. The problem is that the game throws them in rather large numbers. Also with dick move room layout, floor layouts that were clearly designed with them in mind. Shaboom. Oh, these. The sentient boils! You better give me your spoils. Hey! Oh, jeez, nice shot. Too bad it sucked. Let's see what's in the library. Book of Belial. And the Necronomicon. I have an idea. I'll be back. I have a very, very, very good idea. Oh. Well, this is gonna be rather annoying, isn't it? Coming in from the bottom means you gotta kill even more poop and thus eternal flies. And then, of course, you gotta free the... Oh, jeez! Something's going terribly wrong! The eternal flies, they're free! They're free! Alright, now that I've gotten the spirit heart back up from the Book of Revelation, I'm gonna grab the Necronomicon, head back up to the boss room, and kill the boss. It's a flawless idea. I don't see what could possibly go wrong. Yeah, we got the hollow! Die. We get food. Ooh, we get an angel room. Are you kidding me? As well as a spirit heart. Grab that, grab that. Blow up the half heart because I don't need it. And scapular. Alright. Fair enough. I'll take it. Now I'm gonna go back down and grab the Book of Revelations, because it's really hard to beat that book. The only thing that's better is the nail. At least in my opinion. Anything that gives you a constant supply of health is really good. Alright, back on down, heading on deeper into the world. And, oh, everything is to the... Another library? You kidding me? How many of those are you gonna have for me? It's just starting to get a little bit ridiculous. Oh, oh, nice block there, B-boy. Nice. I accept you. Ah! That's not an actual bomb, that's a troll bomb. Alright, so we got a treasure room and a library, as well as a pretty dangerous floor layout. Oh, I did take it. I did take a hit, rather. Alright, no need to get in close quarters. I have the technology. Get it? Because it's technology. Yeah, as you can see, my body turned red after I took that hit, so I'm dealing more damage because of the red patch. And we get the yum heart. No. No, 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 no. I need another key for that library. Oh. Well, at least I have a lot of bombs. Maybe I can find a skeleton key in one of these rooms. That would be pretty sweet. Careful. And goodbye. There's money, and let's see what we got in the secret room. Money! We actually have not yet fought Greed this run. But we are going to fight him in Necropolis. I'm calling it right now. But hey, if not, odds are he'll have a... Ow! Oh, God! Something has gone terribly wrong. Oh, that was a terrible room. That was what happened. Nothing makes sense anymore. My life is a lie. Alright. Come on, Fistulae. Your time is now. I will destroy... Ow, God. Stop hurting me. I just want to kill you. Jerk. And it's... I don't have a key. Well, shit. Suddenly hurting for keys. That's a lot of spiders. You can see the nest quivering with the babies. And they constantly oh, damn, that was a nice shot. For being unborn, that was a pretty good shot there, buddy. Let's hit it again and go up here. There's the top of the room. Excellent. Yeah, screw it. I'm not really sure what I'm going to find in there. I'm not really sure what I'm hoping to find in there. Top secret rooms, despite being, you know, top secret, generally don't hold that good items. It's not like Super Mario World where the top secret room is the best place in the game. That's, you know, it's another room to look out for. Don't get me wrong, they're not bad, but I mean, they aren't really that good either. Eternal Heart? I've got enough spear hearts to pick it up now. Now let's commence with the dropping of my health immensely all of a sudden. Alright. Into the library. I don't think we're really gonna find anything in here, but... Actually, yeah. If we're not gonna find it... Eh, screw it anyway. Oh, Book of Shadows. Ow, sham, I don't have the virus. Yeah, well. Telepathy for Dummies isn't that good either. Book of Shadows makes you invincible for a short time. Telepathy for Dummies gives you homing tears, which is once again completely useless because my spears are traveling at the speed of light. They want to make a supersonic girl out of me. Oh, jeez, that was close. Hold on. I want to pull this shot off. Damn it, I didn't pull it off. I'm sorry. Oh. Yeah, get out of here. Stupid maggot. Okay, slow down there, buddy. And we get a key. Excellent, let's go check out what Greed has for sale. Or rather, what Greed has for pain. I guarantee you we're fighting Greed. I have 30 cents, I have not yet fought him once. We have not yet found a sin in this floor. It's Greed. Called it! I'm not actually sure if finding him before increases or decreases the chance. I think it does, but... Ah, well. Ow! He pinned me up against the wall and used a shotgun. What was I supposed to do? A 3-round shotgun. Well, we got even more money to spend. Hopefully we can find a nun's habit. That would be pretty sweet. Something I never thought I'd ever say in real life again. Again, you want to ruin somebody's chances for presidency, all you gotta do is see if they've ever played this game before. I guarantee you, in playing this game, they have said a number of things that, when taken out of context, makes them sound like the worst person in the world. Mitt Romney. He likes cancer. He thinks it's one of the, quote, best items in the game. Do you want a cancer-loving madman for president? Ow, with friggin' spikes! Nope, don't do it. Oh! I don't like this room. Well, at least my keys problem is finished. Go! Rock down! Oh, wait, there's a tinted rock down there. Oh, shit. Go for it. Go for it. I got it. Spirit heart. Alright, I got plenty of bombs. I don't care. Not worth it to me. Also, I do have temperance I could probably use sometime soon. Oh god, this is an evil room. Alright. Just focus down. Everything in this room is annoying! There's nothing to- you can't focus down the annoying thing because it's all annoying. Well, at least having the technology counts as having piercing shots. That's a good thing. Whoop. So many lasers. Anal leakage, guys. Ow, God. I can't believe I took damage to that. That's embarrassing. Oop, I missed. Oh, careful. Is there anything left to do in here? I don't think so. Alright, well, let's go. Oh, I forgot to, well, I can do it now. Boop. Whoa, easy there, War. No need to go all super rage mode charging at me. Oh, jeez. Hey, stop that. Stop firing bullets. Stop trying to cause me pain. Oh, that was smooth. And troll bomb rain. Some stay dry while I feel the pain. Oh, jeez. More of them. He's just dropping flies like they were nothing. Bombs, not flies. That's famine that drops flies. Yeah, go on. Keep on trying it. You'll never kill me. Ow. Well, I'd rather be hit by that than his charging attack. Whoa. God damn it. So much stupid damage. Eh, well, you got the red patch working at least. Yeah, let's take that. We a third level meat boy. Yes. Stab, stab, stabby. Unfortunately, our range kind of sucks, but oh well. Let's go. That was very worth it. And our sacred heart becomes a full heart, effectively replacing that which we had lost. Oh, this is our first room. A room against enemies that pretty much directly counter the, mom's knife. Maybe not directly, but still. Oh, there's the... Oh. Gotcha. Let's head on in and see what our spoils are. Unicorn horn! Come on. Yeah. Take this back. Let's go. We had our fun with the techno rave. Oh my god! You will die. Yeah, meat boy. We got all the close range damage here. Excellent. Oh god, I just realized, technically speaking, every time I die, my dress gets ripped off, revealing my red fleshy body. Meaty body, rather. Eh. A little bit of subliminal messaging there. Isaac's being raped by terrible monsters. Spiders! That I don't care about anymore. Oh god, they're flanking me. They're trying to flank me! Thankfully, Meat Boy has no quarrels with eating arachnids. He is the true hero of the world. Spiders! Have fun in here, all by yourself. I killed his mate. He's not very happy about it. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go back and visit that shop. With any luck, it will not be greed. But, with any luck, it... Well, with any lacking of luck, which I have no lacking of, that could have been something more confusing. It will be super greed. Oh, hey! Hold that thought, greed. I'm just gonna throw that down so I can buy this. Strength! Ooh, that's good. Hold on. I don't think anything's gonna happen, but... Oh, fuck me! Okay. We're back. Oh, I hate this room. 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 Hate. All the hate. I hate this room. Oh, careful. Oh, God damn. I literally walked right into it. Alright, let's use that. Some people are going to condemn me for what I might do here this very day. And come at me, bro. A candle. One of the items that is widely considered to be better than the Book of Revelations. This red is going pretty good. And the reason why is that it can be used multiple times per room. It's a recharge item. And it can help me reach where the mom's knife normally can't reach. Oh shit. That was really smooth. Nice play there, Lee. Whoa. Ha, stabby. Also, it can be used to damage Mom, even though she's not actually, like, material, technically, I guess. That's a weird way of putting it. I definitely could have worded that better. Oh, that looks really painful, bro. Are you okay? Well, you're not going to be. Oh, I missed. So much stuff to do. My micro is off the charge. Hey, I've got like 1500 APM right now. Oh, that was a nice miss. Well, you know, blue candle only is good if you, you know, actually... Oh, okay, apparently it cannot be used to blow up dynamite. Good to know. Oh, we're heading towards the sin room. That's what it is. Not gonna waste my time with that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Well, I just don't have health for that. Good God, I look pretty freaking evil when you look at me from my side. Ooh, barely. He tried to shoot me. But he failed. Ow. Ah, I win. Flawless victory, Mr. Mega. Alright, more increased blast radius and damage. I'll take it. We'll definitely take that. I know, I am tempted to go back and get the Book of Revelations. I don't know, though. It's a difficult choice. I wish I could just use the blue candle on Mom. But you can't. Because once you fight Mom, you can't go back to the stage. Unless you have a teleportation card, which I do not. I don't know what to do. I am so confused. I am lost in life. Eh, screw it. I'll go back and get the Book of Revelations. Don't be ashamed to hear of such a glorious item, but you gotta do what you gotta do, man. I really have no idea. I am conflicted. Also, I haven't found the secret room yet. Okay, maybe I should go up and see that room over there, because that must be where the secret room is. Oh, no, never mind. I did find the secret room. Never mind. Ignore my pointless bantering. Oh, it's so tempting to get the Book of Revelations again. I am conflicted. Because, I mean, Mom's knife has plenty of damage in its own right. And beyond this point, there really won't be any mini enemies that you need to necessarily stay away from to kill. Spin! It's confusing. I'm spending way too much time on this. Because also getting the Book of Revelations could ensure I get level 4 Meat Boy. Yeah, screw it. I'll get the Book of Revelations. Let's go. I need the extra health. I can't go glass can. I suck too much at the game. That's my choice and I'm sticking to it. Of course, all things considered, this is probably going to be a Schrödinger's cat situation. No matter which item I take, I'm guaranteed to die, but we'll never know. And it's Mom. Oh, it's Blue Mom too, are you kidding me? Screw you too, game. Screw you too. I'm stabbing Mom with her own knife. Oh, this is why everyone hates her. She spawns greed heads. Oh, there we go. She also kills them. Giant okay. I win. And the Polaroid is tempting. But I'm not going to. Ooh, the Emperor. Well, why didn't I use strength for the Mom fight? Oh, well. I'm taking the Emperor. Let's go. Going to be very good. Yeah. Ha! Stabby, stabby! Oh, careful. Oh, Meat Boy got him. Nice. What's this one? Oh, lovers. Eh, alright, I'll take it. Just drop it here, because... Oh, I'll take that one. Roid Rage. And Ember. Oh, hey, we got Loki. Not Loki, it's Loki. There's multiple. And they're just teleporting around. Oh, there's the attack. Ow! Bastard. You're gonna pay for that one, Loki. Fun fact for you, I fought Loki before I ever fought Loki. And we get range up. That's actually not bad with this one. And we get another Satan room. With the Pact. Ooh, and the Mark. Both of these are actually pretty good. I'm gonna take the... I hesitate. But I am gonna take the Pact. Damage up. Stacking that one with the mom's knife, not bad at all. Alright, let's go to the left here. And we get the vaginal... we get vagina worms. I got leak dodging skills. You'll never hit me. I wish that was the case. Well, that was kind of pointless. Oh, God! Thanks for that. Oh, there we go. Meat Boy, that works too. Nim, 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 nim. Oh, wait, but this also means that we won't be able to kill... Oh, we won't get a level 4 cube of meat. No! That's annoying. Level 3 is good and all, but... fuck you. Damn it. That's really it. Meat Boy! Still worked. You're lucky I have Mr. Mega. Oh. Not bad. I'm gonna go back and grab that heart. It's only a quarter of a heart, or half a heart, but I'll still take it nonetheless. Also, pop that. And I'll take this, because beyond this point, keys are kind of useless. Eh, we get a heart. What's in here? Teleporter. No, thank you. Random teleporter, that. Oh. Wait, Meat Boy, what are you doing? Oh, he's causing damage. Meat Boy came here, killed people, and he's gonna do it. Oh, okay, this is bomb flight. Oh, yes, yes, go Meat Boy, go, yeah! Go Meat Boy, go Meat Boy, go! Oh. Monstro spawned on me! That's bull! I don't know if I have enough health to actually finish the game here, but I might be able to if I'm really lucky. Either way, I know most people would scoff and... pursue to attempt and hunt me down if I lost a knife with, or lost a run with mom's knife. Oh, it's Fred! And he's dead. Oh, shit, bullets. Whoa, careful there. I want to kill her, but the creep's in the way. I'm gonna take this one. Devil Room still takes you down to Shoal, either way. Wow, that's a dick move. But you know, at the same time, it's not actually that bad, because it gives me time to stack up the Book of Revelations. Ooh, Bob's Rotten Head. It's not the worst item in the world. But at this point, it is, so, yeah. I'll come back to you if I find the, what's it called? Oh, shit. It's the Demon Doppel. Oh, and these rocks are in the way, so... Oh, there we go. Go on, Meat Boy. I was about to say, so Meat Boy won't be able to kill him, but apparently I was wrong. And for once, I'm actually quite happy about being wrong. Let's see what this guy has to offer. Money! I really want to try and encounter Judgment down here, but I don't think that'll be a possibility, unfortunately. You never know, it could happen. Right at the last possible second. Well, it's giving me money. Lots of money. Lots of money. Oh, there's a pill. What's this one? Luck up? Alright, that'll help. That might explain why it's giving me so much money. I got one of those earlier as well. As well as the fact that I've got the luck foot and playing as Cain. And we get a bomb. Not bad, not bad. More money. Give me hearts, damn it. Goddamn. Come on. Look at all the corpses on the floor. I wonder how many people gave their lives to gamble. Oh, wow, that was a perfect amount, actually. Thank you! Don't go ahead, gambling machine. Oh, mama. I should just let Meat Boy take care of those bomb flies. Vaginal parasites. What did I call these guys? I forgot. Oh, time to go back there. I need more health. Only if I don't find it up here, that is. Alright. And burnt penny. That's kind of useless. No offense, game, but that really doesn't help anybody. Whoa. Especially not this point in the game. Yeah, Meat Boy! Meat Boy, you're chasing the wrong one. Alright, I'm gonna go back and get that heart. I have 4 hearts to kill Satan. Is it possible? Maybe. Is it possible for someone with the skill level of me? No. But I'm gonna try anyway. Fallen shouldn't be a problem. It's his other forms I'm worried about. Mainly the foot. I tend to get a bit lost with all the bomb flies going around. Another bomb. Give me hearts, please. Useless machine. Oh, there we go. You're not useless anymore. Take back everything. Alright, time to fight Satan himself. Come at me, bro! Wait, he has bomb flies around him. I almost forgot about that. Oh, I missed. Wait, what? Where'd that bomb fly go? Bye! His bomb fly's just like, fuck the world! I do what I want. I really want to kill that bomb fly before things start to get serious. Wow, I take it seriously! Yeah, I can't dodge basic blood shots!
Woo!
Go me, I'm the best! Oh, there it goes. Wah. Well, thank you all for watching. Be sure to like the video if you liked it, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time.